The Mapuche, Chile's biggest indigenous people, have had enough. They're furious that the government is destroying their forests in Patagonia to build modern infrastructure. Now, they're stepping up their resistance. The Chilean government regards them as terrorists and is cracking down.
The violence comes from the state. It comes from the capitalist system, which causes and reinforces the repression of the Mapuche people.
Is Patagonia about to explode? Don't miss our unprecedented investigation into this historic conflict.
Our special correspondents are the real eyewitnesses of the news. Join me for reporters.